Hello everyone, how are you doing today? I hope you're doing very, very well. The steps for today's video. Great! If you don't want to participate in the challenge, it's just a game, so you can close the video before that, as soon as you finish the homework, no problem. So, let's start warming out, as I said. Everybody like this with the shoulders up and down, this is the movement, okay? Should we go one more time? Smell the cake. And blow out the candles. I hope you're feeling calm. I hope you're feeling relaxed and prepared for the instruction. And remember, during the instruction, only attention. Eyes on the teacher and listen carefully. Let's go! Something? I can dance. It's positive. I can't play the guitar. I can't play the guitar. I can't play the guitar. It's negative. It's a negative sentence. I can't play the guitar. I do not have a guitar, by the way. Two more examples. Remember, eyes on the teacher and listen carefully. Patience. I can leave. I can leave. It's something positive. I can leave is positive because I can do that. The last example before the activity. Eyes on the teacher and listen carefully. I can't leave. The door is stuck. It doesn't open. I can't leave. It's negative. It's something negative. Because I cannot leave. So it's negative. Are you ready for the first question, Seth? Are you ready, Ceci? Maria Lisa, my angel, Dudinha? Great, great answer. So let's keep going. Listen to the sentences. Are they positive or negative? First one, letter A. Listen and check. I can run really fast. I can run really fast. I can run really fast. So, I can run really fast. Is positive or negative? You're going to circle. Okay? Please circle. Or positive or negative. Now, letter B. Eyes on the teacher. Listen carefully. I can't catch a ball. I can't catch a ball. See? I can't catch a ball. It's positive? Or negative? I can't catch a ball, but my dog certainly can. Letter C. I can't sing well. I can't sing well. How is the weather? How is the weather? How is the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy? Is it snowy? How is the weather today? Oh, yeah! Positive or negative? I can't sing well. I can't sing well. Positive or negative? Letter D. I can play basketball. I can play basketball. I can play basketball. Positive or negative? Circle the correct answer, please. Letter E. Eyes on the teacher and listen carefully. I can't draw well. I can't draw well. Let's check. I can't draw well. Positive or negative? Circle. Circle. The correct answer. I can take beautiful photos. I can take beautiful photos. I can take beautiful photos. This one is positive or negative? Circle. Circle the correct answer. Positive or negative? I can't dance. I can't dance. I certainly can't dance. I can't dance. Positive or negative? Circle the correct answer. And the last one? I can ride a bike. I can ride a bike. As I don't have a bike nowadays, so, check the picture. I can ride a bike. I can ride a bike. Is it positive or negative? You already know. Circle the correct answer. Question 2. Listen again and write the sentences. So, I'm gonna tell you the sentences one more time and you are going to write it down. Fear not, please. You already know that practice makes perfect. You can give it a try. Listen, listen, letter A. Get your pencil. I'm using a marker, but get your pencil. I can run fast. I can run fast. I can run fast. B. I can't catch the ball. Do you remember? I can't catch the ball. I can't catch the ball. I hope you remember. So, write this sentence. C. Again, I hope you remember. I can't sing well. I can't sing well. I can't sing well. You guys have heard me singing, so. Letter D. I can play basketball. I can play basketball. I can play basketball. Write it down, this sentence. How many words? I can play basketball. Four. Four words. Next. I can't draw well. I can't draw well. I can't draw well. Write it down the sentence, please. And just to remember to reinforce. I can't draw well. I can take beautiful photos. I can take beautiful photos. I can take beautiful photos. How many words? I can take beautiful photos. Five words. Next. I can't dance. 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 Two words. Pronunciation tip. Dance or dance. Whatever floats your boat. The last one. I can ride a bike. I can ride a bike. I can ride a bike. How many words? I can ride a or a bike. Five words. I can ride a bike. Write it down, please. Way to go, kids! Congratulations! I hope you have enjoyed the video. And now we have a challenge. See this cartoon? See this picture? It was a famous and so much it was a famous cartoon from many years ago. Why don't you check this on YouTube and you look for the song in English? Flintstones, it's a Flintstones. Mm-hmm, in the family. Mm-hmm. And the bedrock. Mm-hmm. So, check it out, this song, and let's try to sing together next class. Or tell me your opinion about this music. Teacher, I have loved the music. Or teacher, it's a weird song. It's a weird cartoon. Let me know if you like it. Just that. Kisses, that's it for today. Bye bye for now. I love each one of you.